Recon coming up, EF line.
I need a tank at HQ1.
What size? Tank,
the biggest you got, my baby.
Is that bottom spawn, middle spawn?
Ah.
I think it'll be the top spawn.
Top spawn?
Yeah.
Gave you a Panther.
Yes, sir. Thank you, baby. Talk to you later.
Strafe on the top side of the circle.
Can we recall it way south?
Get a Gary up in Golf 4 on my supplies. Bobert, E-Squad, can you do that?
Yep.
Gary's up.
Fuck.
I didn't need more. I could have punched it.
Just a heads up, I'm calling in Artie, so let me know if you guys need anything. We got our guys on Artie.
Can you place a garrison in Golf 6? Recon coming up. They're on the Garien rail. Took out the Garien rail. I need to spawn in on defense. If you're dead, spawn in on one of the defensive Garries and run into rail. Put a Garry down in I-6th, if you can get to it. Thank you. Oh shit.
P4, watch out, you got infantry right here.
Hey, command that Gary that's locked in the blue. There's an enemy Gary right there too. We got a Gary front door of canal. Right on mark, dog.
Yeah, attack that garrison in hotel 4, 5, yeah, hotel 4.
76 on my pain.
Get an airhead over there. Make it a quick cap on canal.
Alright, I've got an airhead coming in, Foxtrot 3. We just got a garrison up in Echo 3.
Drop supplies with that airhead, and then if, I don't know if you have the munitions, but you can cover it with the bomb run.
I want to get the supplies on rail crossing. Let's get a Gary up there. Those of you that are dying, jump on the attacking Gary if you're dead. Otherwise, defend a little bit.
Do you have a bombing run?
Yeah, I do.
About that. If you want to throw a bomb run over that airhead right now, I'll help cover it. You'd have to do it now.
It's going to be close. It's probably waited too long, but it's on.
No, you should have got him.
Bombing run's coming in.
Need a full squad on that airhead.
Recon coming up over canal and rail.
They're pushing the bridge again.
All right, they're at the top of the map. I think they have a garrison up there in Foxtrot 3.
Make sure you guys put down your OPs. Have a box. My guys come in with the box, Fox King or George. My guys come in with the box of 100 here.
They're very close to the rail crossing, Gary.
I'd start dropping supplies for canal.
Yep, they're coming down. Try to get the Gary back up on rail, use your supports. We're gonna cap this though, I think. Strafing the south side of the canal, be careful if you're crossing.
Hey, let's hold this, got 20 minutes left. Just wasted a shitty bombing run.
They rebuilt the Gary at the top of the map. Alright, recon going south bank of the canal, because I think they're probably over there.
Looks like it's 3-0 on canal, so that's good.
So, if we're going to defend, we got to spread out. Basically, defending is attacking their garrisons. I would like one squad to try to put pressure on pumping, not everybody, but at least one to keep them honest.
76 at pumping. Moving north, you're going to have a 76 side of the map.
I got supplies coming down for you in Echo 4.
Thank you.
Yeah, Command, if you've got a... Never mind. Just saw that huge group up of people, so bomb run them.
Yeah, I don't have a bombing run another 220.
Ready for the canal push. Push back all the way to pumping. Fox, are you gonna put a Gary back there?
Updated ping for 76 on Mike.
Alright, recon coming up diagonally. Because they are starting to leak into Echo 4, Echo 5. Crossing the line in Echo 4, Echo 5.
It's 76 on dog mark. Infantry on dog.
That's it, boys. Meet them in Echo 4.
Is Satchel on that 76?
That's an enemy bomb.
Me commander tried to P strike the Gary, I think. Missed.
GG's.
Oh, that's GG.